youngest country in the world, and youth is our strength. As young people, we can try to do the best, not only to improve our lives, but also do something good for the country. One best thing we can do is we must ensure that we are mentally and physically fit. On this International Day Against Drug Abuse, I urge everyone to pledge that say no to drugs and yes to life.